join me in Edinburgh. This is a bit of a spontaneous video because, in all honesty, I didn't think I'd be doing like anything much when we were here in Edinburgh. I was going to try and do this as a bit of a chill holiday, me and my wife, who's doing a time lapse or something. I brought the drone out, but the problem is it was that cold on the way here that it wouldn't even start, even trying to warm it up in the car. It was way too cold, but I'm going to see if I can do something on the way home. So if I do, you'll get to see that. But I did bring the GoPro, so we've done a few little time lapses just randomly walking around the city, and I'm going to be doing one at the moment now of this view, and I'm going to do this as a little daytime time lapse, and then I'm going to come back later and we're going to have a drink and I'll do it in the evening so we can see all the nice lights. You can see the GoPro. Right, everyone, thanks for watching as always. See you again soon. Bye.